Day two.
Day two.
What are we doing?
We got up really, really late. Yay. Well, we got up at 9:30 and then decided to keep sleeping until about noon. That was awesome.
Yeah.
Then we had a lazy get up and go. Ken emailed us our ceremony video that is downloading as we speak.
Hopefully.
Hopefully. Quite a large file. So we're hoping that's still downloading. Then we did some shopping.
Yep.
We're going to go to Babe's Noodle Cafe, but they don't open until 2:30. Mm. And we're hungry now.
Very hungry.
So we got some trinkets. Rob got a really cool painting. That was fun. And now we're here getting dinner, getting lunch.
Lunch. A light lunch, tacos, and some guac. As in case we see little things we want to nibble on the way on our travel. We're probably going to stay in Playa del Carmen today, just because we got such a late start. So we're just going to keep exploring and do some shopping and maybe hit the beach. It's pretty sunny.
Yeah, it got warm. It definitely got warm.
Which is good.
And there is going to be a Haagen-Dazs chocolate milkshake in my future.
Because apparently you can't take the...
You can take the girl out of Jersey.
I can't take the jersey out of the girl, even though it's like Haagen-Dazs is like Swedish
or
something.
Yeah. But we did see some incredibly yucky people sitting at the Haagen-Dazs, not eating Haagen-Dazs, drinking their Starbucks coffees.
Yes.
I'm not sure you get much
better than
that. Yeah, we are better than they are.
All right.
All right.
We'll check in.
Ciao.